So they're waiting for the time when that food's being brought there right now.
This is just a big, long line. What's the...
I've seen the same things that your cameras have seen. And a lot of people are suffering. And a lot of people are trying to do their best to help them, both United States military and a lot of human aid organizations. But it's one of these circumstances that comes up in the most unpredictable way, and nature has a way of f***ing with everybody.